All right, your kettlebell complex today is called the King Kong for obvious reasons. And you need two today. We're starting off with one gorilla row, scoot back into a squat clean and thruster on up. That's one rep. So again, we're going one gorilla row, scoot back into a squat clean and thruster on up. That's two reps. You're gonna do five reps straight through in a row without putting your kettlebells down. Then you can rest for 90 seconds. We're doing eight sets.